Alto, alto.
No, I saw for the first time black squirrel. And then like black bird. And black. Go on,
¿Qué? ¿Dónde me pasó? ¿Qué? 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 ¿
¿Cómo se llaman?
Víbora.
Thank you. kind of paper colors.
Oh, things at the tips.
Mm-hmm.
And we're maybe.
And other ones, some gloves, and started turning the leaves over. But I've never. First time I did this, we pretty much realized from the kind.
It's not a blue oak. Let me see if I can keep it. So, and that's supposed to be on a canyon live oak. Well, this I would say this is a canyon live oak.
It was split open like that on the back.
Right.
This one right here.
There's,
yeah, this one is split.
Not so too bad because it's that was a good find. Okay.
It's like a little rust spot.
I don't know. It's just weird.
In that case, right. Yeah.
Yeah, red, the red thing.
The
red.
Yes. Shade. Willow gall mite. It induces irregularly rounded bead galls. This is a round tubular monothalamus gall that hangs from the bottom of the
areophyid mites between the rib and the
edge. There's another one.
And the leaf curl.
It's beautiful.
And it stuns the fish. And then they just
I
belly
that.
Up.
We heard that on our
and you can pick them.
Yeah, it's just kind of their own recycling.
Yeah. Yeah.
Recycling strategy.
How long does it take them to spin a web?
You know, I'm not sure. It doesn't really take that long, though, once they get at it. Probably half an hour.
Oh,